cover the four floors. Room. Well, this room is as big as the whole wing. We are now inside the Renaissance wing, and so we've seen Renaissance. And you can see even in this room a Renaissance ceiling. Imagine that this ceiling was designed after the fire. After the fire, this ceiling was designed by Palladio, the famous local Renaissance architect, the one who invented the Palladian style. He was inspired by the ancient Roman architecture. You know, just to explain you his style, the Palladian style was influenced by the ancient Roman buildings. And then this style was,